near the, I don't know if you guys are still tracking it with the camera.
We actually can't see it anymore, Brent. Check on that, but while we're waiting for that, we're thinking based on our daylight and KU availability, if we can get back to the OBSS inspection and maybe use the still cameras to photograph these objects.
Yeah, we understand. We're getting back to OBSS.